Well, you may want to double check before you sit down on the toilet.
A Florida homeowner learned this the hard way after finding an iguana hiding in the toilet bowl. Mm-mm. Nope, don't like that. Mm-mm. Do not like that.
Who's that guy?
That's the trapper. The Hollywood homeowner says he tried for 3 days trying to fish out the iguana. However, this reptile was pretty aggressive, kept swimming back down. He eventually called in that professional trapper who used a stick and lured the iguana to climb out. As for how it got there in the first place, experts say it likely crawled in through the sewage vent stack on the roof. So a pretty rough trek for him. And he's repaid with, this doesn't lead to anything but this person's home.
So can they swim very well?
They can swim. Yeah, they move in the water.
Like, if you've seen them swim. Hold their breath?
I don't know about all that, but like they can swim all right.
You know, Candace, the largest iguana I ever saw was at Alessia's first birthday party in Miami.
Oh, in Miami.
I had never seen such a thing.
Massive.
Huge.
And all the kids at her birthday party were like, it's fine. This is normal.
It's a dinosaur. Just another dinosaur. I'm never going to the bathroom ever again. All right.